Okay. Good morning, students.
Good morning.
Good morning. Well, today I talk about the house and furniture. The grammar is the preposition. The second context is the house and furniture. I'll talk about that. And the elicit use different pictures to elicit the preposition of place. And focus on meaning is maybe use different object of the class or on the house about the different positions. For example, the elicit, we use different pictures about different things. And also, the students can help me to identify where is the objects.
Example.
Okay, yes. A focus on form is subject plus verb plus preposition plus object. For example, the living room is next to the dining room. I use this picture for the three examples. You have to see that. Focus on pronunciation is, for example, to ask the students about the different pictures and also use in groups and the pronunciation in birds and also in the lines on that. For examples, at, between, and all these. The control practice is is individual, and the different students have to make one practice about that. For example, this is the practice, and we use the picture about for identifying different part of that practice in this form. Also, we have to use the answers after that have finished the worksheet. The semi-control practice is order the words in the correct sequence. You can see the words is in the correct position. And you can use in this in two teams, I separate in two teams, and the students use different cards of that words and have to order. The freer practice is about a song, about the doggy. The doggy have two different part of the house, for example, let me introduce the dog.
Where is my brown dog? Where is my very little brown dog? Where is my brown dog? Where is my very little brown dog? Is it under the chair? Is it behind the box over there? Is it next to the door? Is it somewhere right here on the floor?
I think you like that song.
Yeah.
And now the skills. In the skill, the pre is other song about the all the furniture and the part of the house. For example,
let's sing a tour of my house. There are some posts. posters on the wall in my bedroom. There is a TV and a sofa in the living room. There is a mirror and a shower in the bathroom. Let me take you on a tour of my house.
This is Dupree. I have to introduce the different part of the house and also different furniture about the house. The reading, I have to select one reading for the while. In the reading, the students can see the reading and have a small worksheet after reading that reading. For example, here is the reading. This is the reading. And here is the small task about the reading, is true or false. After that, the students discover comprehension about the reading. Then I have to make the worksheet, the small worksheet. And also the post. The post is to draw your favorite house or own house and present in front of the class for all the students. And thank you.
Congratulations, Jose. Thank you very much on your final presentation. I think we all enjoyed that, yes?
Yes.
Okay, that's definitely one that I would use if I go teach prepositions, yes. Especially for the kids, the little dog and the song, yes?